Senator Paul, with all due respect, you are entirely and completely incorrect that the NIH has not ever and does not now fund gain-of-function research in the Wuhan Institute
of Virology.
Do
they fund Dr. Barrick?
We do not fund
Do you fund Dr. Barrick's gain-of-function research?
Dr. Barrick does not doing gain-of-function research, and if it is, it's according to the guidelines, and it is being conducted in North Carolina, not in China.
You don't think inserting a bat